Yeah, Tom, if you go to Red Hook's website, you'll see a statement from the company about the accident, as well as an announcement that all tours were canceled for today and the pub was closed. Condolences are pouring in via social media from around the country, and OSHA is now investigating.
A somber day at a place that's better known for a flavorful beer and good times. Redhook Brewery shut down part of their operations after one of their workers was killed in an explosive accident early Tuesday morning. Portsmouth Fire was on scene within 3 minutes of the 911 call.
Found a worker in his 20s or early 30s that sustained some serious injuries to his chest and his head as a result of a process in which they filled the kegs with air, pressurized them to get contents out, and there was a rupture and a failure of the keg.
Fire officials say it seemed to be a typical procedure, but because of the seriousness of the accident, federal investigators were called to take a closer look into why the keg failed and if proper procedures were in place. But local officials hold Red Hook in high regard.
They're great citizens. They have a very progressive and responsive safety system. We've always worked very well with them, and again, it's an unfortunate accident this morning.
Red Hook Brewery released a statement Tuesday afternoon that says in part, "We are saddened by the tragic event that occurred at the Portsmouth Brewery this morning, resulting in the death of one of our employees. Our deepest sympathies go out to his family. Out of respect for his family, we are not releasing his name at this time."
And once again, the brewing community in particular taking this accident to heart and sending their condolences and prayers to the family via social media. Parts of the brewery will remain closed as this investigation continues. Live in the newsroom this evening, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.